How's it going, everybody? It's Thursday, October 27th, 2022, and we're headed up to deer camp for a couple days. Gonna be meeting my dad and my grandpa up here this weekend. My grandpa bought this property, and I sat on it the last 2 years, and we've actually seen a decent amount of deer on it. We'll see if we have time to hunt tonight. We'll see you up there.
We're just leaving the barn now. It's about 5 o'clock, so sunset's at 6:30 tonight. It's super quiet, but I'm just gonna try to slip in here for the last couple hours, see if I can hang my stand. This is my stand, 2 sticks and a heavy old steel stand. So I only made it about 150 yards, and I just kicked up a doe right on the edge of the swamp here. I have to get all the way to the back corner by going around the edge here, so there's a big scrape here right on the main trail. The licking branch right above it. Still gonna push back in that way. Okay, we're here. This is the deadfall that I usually sit behind. Thinking about putting the stand just like right here. I'm all set up in the tree now. It's a little bit after 6. That only took an hour, which isn't too bad. I don't think I made too much noise. I'm very happy with the setup.
All right, I'm going back there.
Okay, good luck, bud.
Thanks, you too.
Back at that first scrape that we saw yesterday. Looks like it got freshened up overnight. There's a couple more up here that we're gonna check out as well. That's real fresh within the last couple hours. To shoot for about 10 minutes now. Got in here perfectly this morning, real quiet. peanut butter jelly time. My toes have been numb pretty much the whole time I've been out here. That was a super cool experience. I thought for sure that I was gonna get busted by one of them while I was looking at the other one, but they pretty much paid attention to each other. I could have shot both of those though, so that was really cool. It's 11:15. Getting kind of cold now and the wind's starting to pick up. Haven't heard anything from Dad or Grandpa, so gonna check in with them and see what the plan is. And then we'll be right back out here for the evening hunt. Okay, leaving the barn now again. We went back to the cottage for the midday, had some lunch, took some naps. It's about 4 o'clock right now. We're gonna creep back in for the evening sit, same spot we sat in this morning. See if we can't get lucky. And the wind's starting to pick up a little bit. It's covering my noise walking in. I also have a trail cam to put out here. I'm gonna put it over top of one of those scrapes that I found. Okay, it's 5:20 now. We're back in the stand set up for the evening hunt. That was pretty cool. That's a first for me. I've never seen a bobcat before. He picked me out right away as soon as I reached for my bow. You need a specific tag for bobcats. Still an awesome experience to see. Sweet day. I saw a